Dr. Christian, looking very dapper tonight. It's lovely to have you with us. Are you excited?
I've never been to a reality TV awards. In fact, I'll tell you a secret. I didn't know I made reality TV. So that was a surprise to me. But Supersize is up for 3 nominations, and we're on about series 4 or 5 now. So it's about bloody time, I think.
Well, when people think reality TV, they think Made in Chelsea, they think TOWIE. Do you think it's important to have sort of maybe the more highbrow stuff, like the programmes you make?
I wouldn't want to sound big-headed, but yes, of course I do. No, I don't think it's nice that some of the shows, reality shows, are actually educational. I mean, you know, even Embarrassing Bodies is relatively reality, but it's certainly educational. And Supersize's response from people who've been struggling with their weight and struggling with their diets has been absolutely fantastic. So I'm really glad we're nominated.
A lot of your shows, especially Embarrassing Bodies, people react to sort of the graphic nature of it. But what do you think people take away from the show, the general public?
Well, I think they take away the graphic images burned into their retinas for a long time afterwards. I know I do sometimes. But I think also the wonderful deal with Supersize and with Embarrassing Bodies is that we titillate, we show you images, we tease you a little bit, but at the end of the hour, you have always learnt something. And I think that's such a good, I think that's what television should be about.
Is there a particular case that stands out for you in any of your shows where you think, like, this is the one, I've really helped someone?
Oh my God, many. I mean, I couldn't, in Supersize, we have this wonderful story of a lady who was severely anorexic and very, very ill. And the last series, we revisited her, a reformed character. I mean, it was tear-jerking. She was healthy, she was happy, she was a new woman, and that story was wonderful. And Embarrassing Bodies, you know, there have been so many cases where the illness has been so awful and they've been struggling for such a long time. And finally, to see them come back healthy and sorted out, it's wonderful. I could reel off hundreds of names, but I won't.
Have you got any ideas for new shows like that where you feel you could help and educate people?
I think there's always scope. You know, and looking at combination of how diet combines with health, fitness is a big area that's never really been conquered, I think, in television before. And I think, you know, looking at pharmacy is a big one. We all pop pills all the time, over-the-counter stuff. We take it for granted it might be all right. Most of it actually isn't. And I'd love to show people where they're going wrong in that area as well.
Are there any other sort of reality shows? I'm thinking stuff like The Only Way is Essex that you maybe watch, a guilty pleasure?
Of course, I watch them all. Big fan of every single one. See who I hang out with tonight.